In this video, we will demonstrate how to use the CartonCloud bulk allocation solution. This solution allows you to filter and sort your consignments through a user-friendly interface. Select your consignments for allocation whilst monitoring the allocation totals, and allocate your selection in bulk. To access the bulk allocation screen, navigate to the transport menu, then select bulk allocations. The bulk allocation screen is divided into four main components: delivery runs, date and status filters, the allocation totals tracking tool, and the allocation table. First, start by selecting the delivery run you wish to allocate to. Next, search for all the available consignments for today by clicking search. We can see two consignments have been identified. If we review the search criteria, there are a few other options: selecting a specific date range, all undelivered excluding future, or including future and future dated only. In this example, we want to search for any consignments not delivered yesterday. So select all undelivered excluding future and click search. Here we can see additional consignments have been added. As we start selecting the consignments for allocation, note how the allocations totals tool updates to provide a progressive view of our selection. This assists in determining what and how many consignments I can select to fit on a truck I'm going to allocate this run to. Once all allocations have been made, click allocate. Enter the name for this run, for example, Sunshine Coast Run. Then select the driver. And when selecting the vehicle, refer back to the Allocation Totals tool to determine the correct vehicle for this run based on its size. Then click Update. By clicking Search again, you can confirm if there are any remaining consignments for delivery on the Sunshine Coast. To confirm the allocation, return to the transport menu and select consignments to see the allocation of the driver and run. This concludes the video.